Virtual EMDR.
Hi, my name is Jen, and I wanted to talk about virtual EMDR and what it's done for me.
Why did you decide to try virtual EMDR?
Experienced trauma as a child, and I was really getting stuck with some specific traumatic events. That these are the things that, like, you have flashbacks of, or maybe they're the things that have given you some triggers. So, explosive behavior from a relationship, being uprooted out of my home, these kind of like really intense emotional experiences that just my brain wouldn't let go of them.
How was your experience with virtual EMDR?
This softens everything. Like immediately, the next day after I've done a session, it's like I can feel something in my brain. It's different, it's fresher, it's newer. I don't have these beliefs that are just like concretely in the synapses in my brain. And I've been able to let go of some serious traumatic events. I'm actually now regressing all the way back to my childhood. I've used it to work through traumatic events in abusive relationships. I've used it for grief in letting go of I had stepchildren, and because they weren't my biological children, I'm not in that relationship anymore. And I had a huge hole of grief that I didn't know what to do with that, and was having a lot of flashbacks of being a mom and all of these things. And so I've used it for grief, and I'm going to continue to regress and work on some of the traumatic events from my childhood.
Would you recommend virtual EMDR to others?
If you've been healing and you're looking for some real relief from trauma, from events that you can't like get out of your goddamn brain, then I would recommend this time and time again. I actually have recommended this program to a lot of people that I know.
Thank you for sharing. Try virtual EMDR for free today and feel better instantly.